Hi there, we're in Coral Cay, 2339 Caravelle Circle. We got a 4-bedroom, double master, 2 full bathrooms and a half. So this is the downstairs master, fans and lights. Nice natural light here. Unfortunately, it is not coming furnished. Furniture she has is really nice. Built-in shelves. We have storage and the water heater. Newer washer and dryer. Very nice. Half bath underneath the stairs. You can see how the living room space works, which is nice. It is currently being used residentially. There's the TV in this little corner, but I think it could also be used as like an office desk space. She has the hot tub going, so you can see it's working. Beautiful view. Go upstairs and see the remaining 3 bedrooms here. So we have these 2 bedrooms that are facing out to the lake. The closets are very similar in size. She has a lot of stuff in there. The upstairs master. It's very bright. Walk-in closet. And last, the bathroom for. So there's private access here and to the hallway for the other 2 bedrooms.